Hello everybody, welcome back to Why Heart Gaming as we attempt to complete the fourth mission on the Saladin campaign. In the last part we failed to do so, we were defeated. It's just about trying to perfect the strategy and I'm going to try and take out Tyre first, I think, and then turn on Ascalon. I'm going to leave Tiberius, I think. But one of the things I'm going to do, first things first, is have all of these people go here. Six villagers. And I'm actually going to have you build a stone wall. I don't know if that will affect the ability of Habron to come down here. Build a lumber camp here. Can I have you? Build mining camp. Just gonna spam villagers, I think, for now. Increase some knights. Okay, here to those people in.
عاملة منجم.
And one more villager. Let's just go for it. Another knight. I just need enough knights to deal with the initial attack.
أمرون. مستعدة. بناءة. أمرون. عاملة منجم.
Food. Steel. three more fishing boats. This way, gold and... Okay, and then we'll do gill nets first. I can put a castle down here, maybe.
Amron. Amira to manjam.
Let's mix up a little some camera riders. I wonder if it might be better to put a gate in here. Let's build two tree carts. Okay, put a castle in there like we said we would. And you go there.
Charge!
Thank you.
must add that on.
Caravans afterwards. So, can I buy some stone? No, that's tribute. Oh yeah, it's on the marketplace. Stay there. Oh, there is one there. I didn't realise. Again, food's an issue. Okay. find their docks.
My lord, this mole was made by Alexander the Great when he lay siege to Tyre in 332 BCE. Let us hope we are more successful.
Lord Saladin, we are weary of this senseless bloodshed. Tribute to us 1,000 gold as a show of good faith, and we will call a truce.
The whole point of this is to try and learn other things. What am I doing here? Yeah. Okay. Each time you transfer the marker reduces the fee. Attribute lots of 500. Hold down the shift key. Oh, I have to pay 30% as well on top, so. Come here, my pretties. Okay. Yeah, definitely isn't. Does this work?
Stone, please.
They didn't give me stone. I don't know if the AI is going to be. I don't know if that AI would even have stone. I'm all over the place today. Marketplace.
Thank you.
attribute.
Did I say 1,000 gold? I meant 2,000 gold.
Pay 1,000 gold to Tiberius if you still wish to ally with him. Useless monk. Well, they would be able to rebuild them again, but... think everything is food and gold. Let's gather all the wood we can. And convert that into food by way of farms. But if I get one of you... build a mill. Again, see if that actually works. There's not Tahir. Tiberius. I doubt this will work, but we'll see. Oh, ally. Okay. Right. So it did work. Oh, it's an ally, yeah. It's like, why aren't they attacking him, but... I just have to worry because Ascalon never attacks. So this side of the map is now safe. Do something in the game where I do it and then they're like, oh, how funny, we betrayed you.
Nam. Nam, Zafal. Hassan. Nam. Zafal. Amrod. Hassan. Mossad. سأفعل حسنا نعم حسنا نعم سأفعل حسنا نعم سأفعل نعم سأفعل حسنا سأفعل
This is very bad. See if there's where this there is. Okay, you. There. Six of you. And stone. It's here, isn't it? Yep.
Banna'atun.
Amron.
Fabul. Nam Fabul.
Nam Fabul. Safal.
So they're still allies with Ascalon. They aren't enemies with them. So they're just not fighting with me. So they won't help in the fight against Ascalon. To go to the Imperial Age, and then I'll focus on updating everything, I think. There's a relic in there, yeah, I just remembered that.
عاملة منجم.
Let's go to the gates.
نعم حسنا سأفعل نعم سأفعل حسنا نعم حسنا سأفعل نعم سأفعل نعم حسنا سأفعل نعم حسنا نعم حسنا سأفعل حسنا نعم سأفعل حسنا سأفعل نعم سأفعل حسنا نعم حسنا نعم سأفعل حسنا
Why don't I do this? What else can I do? I need to research chemistry, I think, to do that, don't I? Yeah, so let's go to chemistry. Yep. Storm buffs. Does that get me? Gets me 9.
Thank you.
That seems very cost effective. So maybe I'll do that if I don't win this one. What's the closest I can get? Jesus. Seems to be no reaction at all from Oh, the gate's right there.
Thank you.
So, Tiberius. And I. I know that was some time ago, but... Just stand around.
What's that?
Amron, Amira Tumanjam.
Let's sell the stone for 133 gold. I think it increases every time, doesn't it? I think. Food. planned to be another gate here because there's another wall. There isn't.
Nam.
I'll just make one then.
Amrod, Hassan. Nam. Mustad. Nam.
Definitely, 100%. The fact that I can even contemplate going to war against Ascalon now. Just a sign of how far we've come. Just because I can then use it to sell. So let's go back to the marketplace. Sell. It probably won't actually be worth it. See if there's any gold. I mean, I don't think I can see any. Oh, here.
Hello.
Yep. Go for it.
Thank you.
مساعد نعم أمر مساعد نعم أمر
سأفعل سأفعل نعم صحيح نعم حسنا سأفعل صحيح نعم نعم سأفعل
Hey.
أهلاً.
نعم.
نعم. حسناً.
Is there anything that helps with ships? I don't know how we ended up with such an insane amount of food, but... me like, oh, you're too strong. Going a bit overboard.
Amron, عاملة منجم. عاملة منجم. مساعدة. عاملة منجم. عاملة منجم.
Thank you. yeah, he just seems focused on wood. I don't know why wood in particular. I mean, let's just go to the market. Can sell 100 wood for 106. It's 100 food for 19 gold. I mean, I've got a lot of, but that's, if I sell 1,000 food, that only gives me 190 gold, which hardly seems worth it. But maybe food's the easiest thing to gather in the game. Maybe, and that's why it's there's someone down here. Send you up to front. I wonder if there's like an island out here, but the only way to know that is to build a dock.
Thank you.
Go for that castle. Actually, yeah, let's go for the siege. Yep, castle. Trying to find the town center. It must be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Ah, there we go. So the very next attempt that was. I was worried that might actually take a little bit longer, but actually I think closing off the wall, building that wall was an excellent idea.
Only a few years ago, they entered battle as gentlemen, bringing with them treasure chests, wine, singing girls, and collections of doves, nightingales, and parrots. No longer. In reaction to European hostility and fanaticism, the Saracens have steadily become more resolute, more bloodthirsty. Their love of art is replaced by a love for battle. Now, in answer to the Crusade, they have adapted their principle of jihad for warfare. The result has been devastating to the Crusaders. The European presence in the Holy Land was finished. Or so everyone believed.
Okay, so you can actually see how he finished way ahead of everybody else. Strongest military, technology, and highest terror score by some distance. Killed 200 knights, lost 107, raised 43 buildings, lost 2 buildings myself. There's where the watchtowers and couldn't imagine. 63 largest army. Tiberius only had 24, Ascalon had 40. Tyre had 33. Stone, yeah, no one else killed one for except Tiberius. Then gold, trade profit, yes. So that was from me sending the trade cards, because I obviously was a bit confused about why I didn't have trade profit in the last one. But anyway, yeah, 57% on hour 6. Everybody else, I assume, was already on the Imperial Age already. Decided Relic Gold, 192A, Relic captured. 2 castles. Tiberius had 3. Tiberius, I think, was the strongest enemy overall, even though it says Tyre was. But they were actually relatively simple. Once you just take out that, they're on the island, quite a vulnerable position. But yeah, timeline. 2 times Wonder Destruction. Battle there, that's obviously where. That's the first time with the trebuchets, that's the second time there. Yep. All good. And the lion and the demon is next, so 6. Here's the next one. Okay, guys. Think we're gonna call it a day there. I was thinking that might take a bit longer. I thought that might take multiple attempts, but no, it's just the very next one. But anyway, guys, so we're going to the lion and demon in the next episode. In the meantime, if you're enjoying the series and want to keep updated, then please consider subscribing to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and leave any feedback or suggestions in the comment section below the video. And until next time, this is Wyheart Gaming. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.